Okay, people. Bad news on two fronts.
First, our turnip shipment arrived 25 minutes late. So consequently, there will be no turnips for lunch.